Astartes?
Yeah, just shut up for a second. Do you hear that? By the Emperor. Indeed. Space turds.
Welcome back to the grim, dark future of the 41st millennium, where there's death, sadness, and only
war.
We've made some slight improvements here and there. We have helmets now, because they're freaking cool, and they deserve to be there.
Beware the heretic, the mutant, the alien.
Oh, he couldn't handle it, his brain just exploded. I found some interesting things while modding the game. Did you know this game comes with an orc wah ringtone? Because I didn't.
Tomorrow, you may be dead.
Tomorrow, an orc might moonwalk on your corpse. Oh, this is sick. Don't let the storm boys touch you. They're insane. No, he's not. Blop. Well, that was a mistake, I guess.
I am a true member of the Imperium. I care not for the lives of my guardsmen.
Man, isn't genocide so much fun?
The bridge of Khazad Yordum. Want to know some more useless info that you don't know much about Warhammer?
The orcs are powered by belief. Most of their tech works just because they believe it does.
Like, a lot of them paint their armor red because they believe the color red makes them go faster. So because they believe it, it physically makes them go faster. Orcs are great.
Oh my gosh. Just crunched his head like the mountain. Oh, who's throwing grenades? It's probably you, Leandros. Everybody says you suck. I don't know why yet, but I'm assuming that you do something really bad because everybody in the comments is always like, "F*** Leandros."
Servo turrets, mostly, set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Ah! Brothers! This is very suspicious. You said against anything that moves, but they only shoot at me. Yeah, see that? You guys are out in the open. Why is it not shooting at you?
Xenos detected.
I am not a Xenos, I am a human being.
It's a dark reference. Grimdark, baby.
Here come the orcs.
They are but tissue paper in the eyes of our beloved Emperor, and we shall cut through them with the blade of justice.
Fire when ready.
Firing.
Space Marine!
What, you butt baby?
Was that supposed to hurt?
Oh.
Yes! Let's go!
Chaos Demons!
It's the Chaos Space Marines! They've come at last! I knew the Bloodletters were in this, but oh, they look so great. Bloodletters are so cool. They're the first models I ever got.
I know, they're fully inquisitive. There's a bunch of friggin' demons over there. Oh, my ass cheeks! Please spare my testicles. No, please, not the demon dick twist.
You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch.
That's extremely sexual. I don't know how I feel about this.
We've got chaos now, boys.
For the grace of the might of the law, for the home of the holy.
Duty requires that I put voice to my
And what do you gotta yourself? Say?
Codex Astartes warns that those in league with chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
Oh, my Emperor, bury the Codex already. Leandros, if you ever question me again about my loyalty to the Emperor, I'll slap you so hard that your skull flies all the way to the skull throne.
What if that is too late?
You're a little bitch. Yeah, what he said.
I half expected to find a demon chewing on your bones.
Well, they'd spit me right out.
Oh, by the Emperor.
Better crippled in body than corrupt in mind.
Yeah, that matters right now for sure.
Rise by the power of the
Hey, well, that's my feet.
This whole planet is mine! Whoa!
Well, your ass is mine.
Paint these walls with your blood.
Well, that's inventive.
I ain't finished with you yet, Space Marine!
Well, your mom's a hoe.
The orcs are running scared.
Wait, did the orcs just give up? They just got Phantom Menace, leader dead, all dead? Cool.
What the fuck? Treachery, deception!
Well done, good shot. We just had ourselves in a Astartes scene, that was cool.
Ah, true heresy. True warp powers.
We You dead? Okay, he's dead.
Let its machine spirit be awakened.
Oh my gosh, we're just riding a titan to battle. That's so cool. Get out of here.
Perhaps we can return the device to them.
The Inquisition has already failed to stop its exploitation by chaos.
Yeah, we could never trust the power source to someone like Borty.
The God Emperor shall protect me!
Look, a bunch of codex virgins.
This is why we never hang out with you, Leandros.
I just realized I can say the thing.
Space Marines to kill!
And this landing pad does not offer much cover.
Yeah, well, you're not even trying to have cover, Sidonis. You're standing right in the middle. What are you doing, you dumb idiot?
No more cheap clapping for you. Galactic penetrator.
I am going with your intestines straight out of your urethra.
You continue to resist my touch.
I'm really not about you telling me that you want to touch me.
Turn your thoughts.
You will live on, brother, in the hearts of everyone who doth think you're sexy, which should be everyone.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean, Leandros? Anyone could see that Brother Sidonis was an extremely sexy man, and I will attack and kill anyone who does not agree with me that this man was a most sexy creature.
How can we stand against such a creature?
You couldn't, Mira. He was simply too sexy for you. And you, Leandros, are you telling me, Leandros, that you would question whether or not Brother Sidonis was sexy?
Of course not.
When I put it into practice, however, the specimen's head explodes.
Yeah, I've run into that myself, but they just kind of did that just from looking at me.
You just said what? You said what?
Say that again! Say that again, bitch! Say it again! Well, cheeked up boys, the sound of 1,000 clapping cheeks comes your way when they attack. You said, what about, you better freaking kick. Dumb idiot.
Vengeance fills my heart, and only vengeance.
Reap the rewards of chaos.
An angel of the Emperor is knock knock knocking on hell's door. Why can I not shoot you?
Oh, because you're the Blood Ravens.
Honor and glory, let's do it.
Fight on, my Blood Raven brothers.
For the glory of Sanguinius, let's go.
Go forth, my brothers. This is so cool!
Keep it up, let them feel the wrath of the Emperor.
Yeet! They stand no chance.
This battle is mine alone.
Who even needs to attempt to have backup?
Not I, for the Emperor's will is my meat and drink.
What the fuck just happened? You think you're the only one who can clap cheeks in this world? Your clapping cheeks shall be clapped. Man, they really like moonwalking on my corpse. That guy was moonrunning, though. I can see how they tempt people.
Do you want to know how to moonrun?
Oh my gosh, I'll do anything for this power.
What just happened? Chaos will bring you no glory. It may look super cool, but... There is no hope that anyone has in this world to defeat me, for I have the plot armor of the gods.
For Sidonis, and for the Emperor, I will finish this.
You're damn right I will.
I ask for the reward that was promised.
Hey, Neveron, you half-faced turd gobbler. Prepare your urethra. I have a promise to keep.
Imagine the power you could wield.
Imagine my chainsaw going through your little face butt into your face crotch. How about that?
Come here. The weak must die. And must fuse into boxes. It is the will of the Emperor.
You will die here, alone.
I am never alone. The Emperor is always in my heart.
You forget, Nemiroff. I have the power of God and anime on my side. Let's go!
And it's a headbutt. Oh my god.
Stay sexy. chaos turns me on so much.
I see the Ultramarines are human, after all.
Lieutenant, please just shut up for a second.
Oh my gosh, it's the Black Templars. Oh, this is gonna be the reason everybody says f*** Leandros, isn't it?
You are certain of this charge?
Captain Titus has been corrupted by Chaos Inquisitor Thrax.
Leandros, you have a micro-penis smaller than a grape.
You lie!
Unfortunately, I have seen it, Inquisitor. Plus, he exhibits little dick energy. You know I speak truth.
We will discover many truths, Space Marine.
Codex Astartes leaves no room for doubt.
The Codex Astartes will not save you here, Brother Leandros. Your brothers will learn of this revelation. But more importantly, your actions throughout our adventure have shown me that you are truly the least sexy person I know. Oh, and one more thing. Suck a cock.
He's a heretic, He's heretic. There's so much heresy around here. It's freaking heretic.
Yeah, you feel sad, you stupid idiot. You dumb stupid. You stupid dumb idiot. You dumb idiot stupid. They're gonna find out that I play the Chaos Space Marines at the tabletop. It's not what you think. They just look cool.